as with most math problems, your first inclination might not be correct. Think first before you just write an answer to this problem. You may want to write the problem out, write the entire list of numbers and add them together. Good luck.